One person was taken to the hospital with minor injuries after a vehicle fire in the lower valley. It just happened after 4 a.m. near Loop 375 in Zaragoza this morning. Here's what the scene looked like earlier. You can see courtesy of our TxDOT cameras. And officials with the El Paso Police Department told ABC 7 only one vehicle was involved. And fire department officials confirmed that one person was taken to the hospital with minor injuries.